Awe Legiony, sława i chwała, z tej strony Hanzio i witam Was na pierwszym odcinku z nowej serii z gry Far Cry 6. Coś o grze. W sumie nie wiadomo, nie wiem, czy muszę to mówić, ale dobra. To tak, Far Cry 6 została opracowana przez firmę Ubisoft. Jest to szósta część głównej serii Far Cry. Gierka została wydana 7 października. Tym razem akcja gry będzie rozgrywała się na fikcyjnej wyspie Yara. No, taka współczesna Kuba, która jest pod rządami dyktatora Antona Castillo. Ale to już resztę dowiemy się w grze. Konfigurowanie. A więc tak. Mamy do gry również trzy dodatki. Pasa z trójki, Pagana z czwórki oraz Josefa z piątki. Ale to są króciutkie. Takie więc sobie. O, krótkie DLC, nie? Ale nim się oczywiście zajmiemy po głównym wątku. Także bez zbędnego zrobiłem sobie tam kiedyś jakieś sewika, żeby sprawdzić w ogóle, jak to hula. Nowa gra. Wybierz poziom trudności. Tryb akcji, tryb fabularny, skupić na fabule, to klasyczna zaleca, no to tryb akcji. No i co? No i lecimy. Odcineczki będą się pojawiały w poniedziałki, środy, piątki. Skończyliśmy Koda, skończyliśmy Max Payne'a. Jakby było za cicho, to dajcie znać, ale wydaje mi się, że będzie wszystko ok.
My true Yarens, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure. A road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists. The most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen. Grown within our precious tobacco. Modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarans from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarans will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son Diego.
Hey, Danny.
And like a true Yaren, he
turn that shit off
with a smile on his face.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarens? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara. You can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something!
No i tak. Po raz pierwszy dostajemy możliwość wyboru, kim gramy. Możemy zagrać laseczką i możemy zagrać typem. Jako iż ja zawsze lubię się utożsamiać z postacią, którą gram, to bierzemy postać męską.
Got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck-up. Just come with us, Lita.
Ay, you never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami.
Coño! Fucking blackout.
Too big for a blackout.
Fucking packing? Oh yeah! What's going on?
Fin del mundo!
Raftis must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
What the fuck?
Raftis must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Alejo,
don't!
Raftis must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Get down!
Fuck Castillo! Alejo!
No.
Danny.
Ciekawie się zapowiada.
Now!
The boat. You're coming. Promise me, Lita.
Si. Come on, Danny.
Stay close, Lita. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, then.
When we get to Miami.
We'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Open up! Coño, get down.
Shit!
You are in the bridge!
There's nobody here.
Nie fajnie. Pożyba? No to tak, to nic więcej nie mogę.
Get this door open or we will bust it down.
Mordo, wziąłem teraz coś. No skradanie się, no dobra, no. Dobra, poszedł sobie. O kurwa.
Come on, we gotta move.
O pizda, drogi. Bawimy się.
Get in the sewer.
Gdzie jest ta babeczka? Fajnie. Kurwa.
Dita, zip line. Just like fucking book.
O kurwa.
Sorry. I wasn't here.
Ja, że ten kurwa terrorista. Chyba przejebane. Tramy się czy ogień?
Baseball cards.
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Oye. Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
Give up his ticket. For his family.
Bullshit. Alejo is an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Vamos.
Good man.
Nie wiem, tutaj mocnym klocem.
Gracias.
Don't worry about it, chamaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lita. We survive. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
Please, no, no, this is a fishing boat. You uh-huh. Kill, no, no!
No to mamy przypał. Jest i on.
Before he was el presidente, mi papa loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this. and we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big, fat, juicy marlin, he was too proud to let that fish go.
Si tirano! You have poisoned Yara, you have poisoned your son!
Nie pierdolam się w tańcu.
A very big fish today. Have a night, Diego. Diego!
No way.
I have caught you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, you would have never set foot on this fucking boat. 13 years old.
Młody chciał spierdolić od ojca tyrana.
Such compassion for his people. These fish? We will catch and release.
Na pewno.
What the hell just happened?
I think we're fucked.
Oni to rozjebią. No, zajebiście.
Lita!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Yeah, forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code, like when we were kids.
Stop it, Lita. Just wait. I'll find help.
No. You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Danny. You're the lucky one.
Przejebana sytuacja. Machete. Far Cry'e miały zawsze, kurwa, fabułę. Dobra, zajebiście. Ale graficznie to wygląda... Dojebanie. Ale wiecie co, mordeczki? Myślę, że... tutaj sobie zakończymy. Prolog mamy już tak naprawdę za sobą. No i co? No to będzie na tyle w tym odcineczku. Dzięki za uwagę. i do następnego. Hello.